TikTok now has primary and secondary messages. In this video, I will be sharing with you how you can move a message or chat to the secondary tab. What you need to do is identify the message that you want to move to the secondary, slide to your left, and then select secondary. Now when you go over to the secondary chat, use your message in the secondary option. So that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.